Aside from water, proteins are the most evident kind of molecule in the body. Literally, every function of our cell, organ, and whole body is controlled by proteins. There are around 30,000 to 50,000 different proteins in the human body. Why do we need protein in our diet? Because protein is a part of DNA, enzymes, hemoglobin in the blood, myoglobin and elastin in muscles, bones, hormones, antibodies, keratin in hair. Proteins are large biomolecules or macromolecules made up of amino acids, proteins are one of the building blocks of our body and can also serve a fuel source. Proteins are made up of 20 building blocks called amino acids, 9 of which are essential because our body cannot make them. They have to come to from our diet. This could, however, pose a problem for vegetarians because, with the exception, soya protein. Most plant food lack one or more essential amino acids, so they are considered incomplete. Dietary sources of protein include both animal and plant. Proteins rich food are meat, milk, cheese, yogurt, eggs, and protein shakes. Seafood, meat, and pork. Veg, dairy products. Grains, legumes, nuts, vegans. Beans, soya, pulses. Protein functions in the body, growth and maintenance, cellular repair, precursor to nucleic acid, coenzymes, and hormones. Catalyzing metabolic reactions, DNA replications, responding to stimuli, transporting molecules, and growth and repair in the body.